And another child in Children's Hospital tonight after nearly drowning. The young boy on the beach at Keystone State Park in Derry Township. We've learned medics were able to revive the boy. Flown to Children's Hospital then. No word on his condition tonight.